Alabama state waters reopen for shrimp harvesting on June 1st. This includes popular spots like Mobile Bay, Bonsecours Bay, Mississippi Sound, Perdido Bay, Arnica Bay, Wolf Bay, and Little Lagoon. Recreational shrimpers are limited to 1 5-gallon bucket of whole shrimp per person per day.